Okay, now we're getting shorts. These two don't run very well at all, and they haven't been run much. Send them into the shop I don't know how many times. That one's new, that they're shorted. That MTL that keeps jumping off. Gonna be one chopped up video. Lots of problems. I knew this guy'd be trouble. He hadn't been tested enough together or broke in or anything. See, he's gonna make the yard lead. Not even sure they were on. Either engine was on all the way. Okay, now we'll take a break and we're gonna clean this track right down here. Clean this oil track, terminal track, back through there. Get that cleaned up. Okay, we're back. That was a quick clean. We'll just bring them back into the oil terminal track, store them back there again. See if we can make it all the way. I doubt it, but we'll try it. That's where we're gonna have to clean with that pad and zip rail. Clean the engine wheels again. Probably oxidize. It's not my tripod that's shaking, it's the stupid phone clip mount. Thinking of ways to reinforce it. That's what you do up here. Maybe with some wood strips and super glue to the sides that beat that up. And something on the body is hitting on a switch there. Fuel tank, I think. Yeah, it looks like a fuel tank's dragging on the switch housing. If we can figure it out, file that down more. That's pretty good. Okay. Thank you. Clear the crossing, be careful not to ram a hopper train back there, the green train. Okay, that was quick and easy. I'll back him up. Set him at 10 miles an hour. Ah, there goes that car again. The thing's got a problem. Needs some weight. That switch feels a little bit tight there on the gauge. The engine went through. Okay, its wheel jumped off on the engine or front wheel. Just being a pain today. That's another one, brand new and just sits there, haven't been tested, debugged. I think he did enough damage. Okay, that's a wrap. Too many edits here. Going to be crazy. Sorry about the glitches. It's the way it goes when you're firing up for the year again. And got a bunch of new unbroken in stuff. They really hadn't got a good shakedown on that Canadian engine ever. Got too many trains on the mains. I can't get out and run them right now. Really want to put a passing siding in the back. It's going to be hard work back there, hard to reach. Okay, we'll wrap it up there. That's all for now. Double Diamond Railroad out.